Juan Lazo.
Present.
Okay, Josué
Present. Sí tengo
Pilaguano.
pro.
Elena de Bus, yes,
Tengo
okay. Melanie, Isabela Segovia,
presente. Y sí
you
tengo los libros.
have, okay, present. Emily Traves, Emily Traves, Micaela Velasco. Isabela Villavicencio.
Present is yes.
Okay. Almacaña
Present.
Doménica.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, students, we are start the class. Pay attention. Remember, they're going to next. You need the workbook, students. Okay. Pay attention.
Workbook.
This moment only pay attention this class. Continue workbook. The leader today is absent. Isabela Segovia. Isabela Segovia, turn on the camera. Prende la cámara, mi amor. No, tú vas a ser mi líder el día de hoy. Check your friends, okay? Okay, students, pay attention. You can see, ¿se pueden ver? Okay, students. Going to for future, please read. Martín, please read.
Going to future. Going to is not at this. It is a special says, expression. In to talk about the future. To talk about the future.
Okay, thank you. Continue. Micaela Gualoto.
It is used with expression such as tomorrow, tonight, next week, month, year, in a few hours, days, by next week.
Okay, students, thank you. Please read the structure, Isabela Villavicencio.
Structure of going to.
Bella.
The
teacher, I'm going to go down, please. Oh my God, students. Se pierden la clase, se van al baño. Okay. One moment. Please read.
The structure is subject, be plus be, is are plus going to plus verb infinitive.
Okay. Isabella Villavicencio, what is the subject? Tell me the example, the subject plus be. This is be, students. Be, remember, am, is, are. Okay. Plus, going to, plus verb, infinitive, quiere decir verbo infinitivo. One moment, please. Tengo que admitir a alguien que se salió. Ok. Give me the example, Isabela. Subject.
I am going to play a soccer.
Okay. Okay, good. Very good, Isabelita. Thank you. Please read the example number one, Dominica y Macaña.
Leo, teacher.
Yes, please read. Domenica, when the teacher said read, leer, 20 veces. Read, leer, read, leer, read, read, leer.
Example.
I read, teacher, yo leo, I read in English, please. That's Spanish. Please read.
I am going to sing in the park.
Yeah, tell me, what is the structure in this sentence? What is the structure? What is this I? Remember, look at this. Remember the structure. The structure is subject plus verb to be, am, is, are, plus going to, plus verb infinitive. Tell me the structure in these sentences. I am going to sing at the party.
Sería subject plus.
No, no, tell me, what is the subject in these sentences, Domenica? What is the subject? Sorry?
I.
Okay, the verb to be?
Am.
Okay, going to is the structure, is the auxiliar. What is the verb?
Sing.
Okay, and the complement?
Party.
Okay, very good. Juanse, read the sentences number two.
A ver, she is going to sing at the party.
Okay, thank you. Micaela Gualotto. Micaela Gualotto is here.
Yes.
Micaela, these sentences, she, he, it. When used for singular? ¿Por qué utilizamos aquí singular? ¿Por qué no puede ser aquí plural?
Porque solo habla de una persona.
Solo está hablando de una persona, ok. Remember, student, is only singular. Are for plural, students, ok. Remember, is only singular. Melanie Ponce, is the correct these sentences? You is going to, is correct. Melanie Ponce is here.
Repeat, teacher.
Melanie, is correct these sentences? You is going to, is correct?
No, teacher.
No. ¿Con cuál va el you?
Are.
Okay, thank you, Melanie. Please read the sentences negative, Josué. This is a structure for negative. Please read, Josué.
Subject plus B and is R plus not plus going to plus verb infinity.
Okay, students, this is possible. Subject plus B, am, is, are, plus not, or isn't, be, aren't. Micaela Velasco is here.
Yes, teacher.
Micaela, when use isn't, when use subject isn't. ¿Con qué sujeto utiliza isn't? No, ¿con qué sujeto utiliza isn't?
Isn't.
Yes.
Is not
no.
Isn't.
Micaela, ¿cuándo utiliza? ¿Con qué subject? ¿Cuál dice subject? ¿Cuáles son los subjects?
She.
Ya, ¿con quién? ¿Con qué subject utilizamos isn't? ¿Con qué subject utilizamos not? ¿Y con qué subject utilizamos aren't?
Ya. El aren't utilizamos para el they, we, you.
We, you, they. Listen.
We, you, they. Para el isn't, hace para el he, it.
Y el not.
Con el I am not.
Okay, thank you. Very good, Micaela. Students, this is not or isn't or aren't. Okay, for example, I am not, She is not, or the other contraction is she isn't. Okay, you are not is correct, and the other is you aren't. Okay, students. Please, Isabela Segovia, tell me the sentence is number one.
Yeah, number one. I work at the office.
Write the sentence in exercise. Going to. Write positive sentences in going to the future. Use going to, Isabela. Please read number one. Remember the structure.
My teacher.
I
pay attention.
I
¿se acuerda que yo les dije que vaya que practiquen en la casita porque les iba a tomar lo más pronto posible? Okay, one moment, please. Lo que se demore le bajo, Isabela.
I war.
Isabela, estoy indicando los ejemplos. Pay attention, Isabelita. Use the structure. The structure is subject plus verb to be plus going to plus verb plus complement. Tell me the sentences number one. Pay attention, Isabela. Emily, Micaela Velasco. Number one.
I am going to work at the office.
Okay, Isabela Villavicencio, number two.
You are going to dance salsa.
Okay, good. This is very, is correct. Okay, very good. Tiene que ser lo más pronto nada más. Isabela Villavicencio, thank you. Number three, Alma Caña.
Oui.
Seven. Okay. This very is this example, students, is very easy. It's not difficult. Es bien difícil, es bien fácil este ejercicio que les estoy poniendo. Yo les mandé a repasar la gramática. Les dije que les voy a tomar lo más pronto posible.
Y que nos debemos que aprender la gramática del going to.
Entonces, students, no pueden estar diciéndolo despacio, sino ya rápido, porque ya se mandó a repasar y ya estamos viendo tiempo de esta clase. Valentina is here. Valentina. Martín, number three.
It is going to rain today.
Okay, very good. Domenica, number four. Domenica. Domenica is here.
¿Ya puedo decir la cinco?
No, one moment, Domenica. Domenica, voy llamando dos veces. Tome. What happened?
Yo, number five.
No es in us here. Micaela Gualotto, number five.
Buenos días, profe.
Disculpe, profe, no pude entrar a las demás clases porque mi internet fallaba.
Ok, mi amor. Pay attention this moment, class, ok. Please repeat, Micaela Gualotto, number five.
They are going to ask a question.
Okay, very good. Juan, number six.
Digo.
Yes.
We are going
this, this. He.
Okay.
This sentence is he is staying at the water. Yes.
La cinco, profe. Ah, yes. La cinco. He is going to stay at de Joto.
Very good, Juanse, very good. Josué, continue.
Thank you. We are going to speak in French.
Okay, very good. Melanie, continue.
I am going to keep some candy.
Okay, very good. Isabella Segovia, continue.
She is going to treat the shower.
Okay, very good. Continue. Micaela Velasco.
They are going to help at home.
Okay. Valentina, this is exercise for you students. Valentina, remember the structure, subject plus verb to be plus going to plus verb plus complement. Okay, for example, repeat example number one, Martin.
I am going to work at the office.
Okay, thank you. Send me the sentences number 10 or the final sentences, please, Valentina.
Are you going to...
No, this is sentences, vale. He, push the door. Use the structure going to.
He going to dance a salsa.
No, vale. He push the door, these sentences.
He is going to push the door.
Okay, dance. Continue. Remember, Amalcaña.
Yeah. He is going to cook dinner, Tony.
Tonight. Okay, Valentina, tú.
Are you going to room in the...
¿Por qué dices I, vale? This is you.
Are, dije, teacher.
I'm sorry.
Are you going to run in the rice?
Repeat.
Teacher.
Vale, this sentence is positive. It's not question. It's positive. Repeat again. Pay attention to the sentences number one. Repeat again, Domenica y Macaña.
Yeah. He is going to cook dinner tonight.
Okay. Vale. Vale.
Teacher.
Please tell me the sentences number two.
Are you going...
Vale, remember the subject. This not question. No es pregunta, mi amor. Es oración afirmativa. En afirmativa, remember the structure. Subject plus verb to be plus going to plus verb plus complement. Please read.
Okay, teachers. Ya le caché. You are going to run in the reef.
In the rice, okay, run it. Very good. Continue, Martin. Number three.
They are going to climb a mountain.
Okay, very good. Micaela Gualoto.
She is going to exercise at gym.
Okay, very good. Juan Lazo, you carry. Juan Lazo.
My profe.
Please, number. Continue. You carry.
You carry.
No, remember.
You are going to carry that heavy books.
Okay, very good. Very good, Juanse. Josué.
what?
Computer crash.
Computer is going to crash.
I repeat again, please.
Computer is going to crash.
Okay. Melanie. We. Melanie. Isabela Segovia. We.
Una oración afirmativa, ¿cierto?
Yes, this sentence is affirmative. We.
We are going to eat a fish
tonight. Eat. This verb is eat. Repeat.
Eat. We are eat. Digo, going to eat fish tonight.
Okay, la otra oración tienes que hacerlo un poquito más rápido, Isabela. Thank you. Micaela Velasco.
Teacher,
he is going to play.
Micaela Velasco.
He is going to play football tomorrow.
Okay, Emily Travis is here.
Yes.
Emily Travis.
Mande, teacher.
Este tenía ausente, mi amor, porque no te puse visto. Okay, mom, please. Okay, Emily, please read sentences number Lucy. Lucy.
La cinco.
Yes, no, this is Lucy. La cinco, ya dijeron los compañeros. This is Lucy. Please, tell me.
Lucy. Lucy is going to go a taxi.
Okay, very good. Isabela Villavicencio.
Teacher, you are going to sing a song for us.
For us. Okay, very good. This is negative sentence, students. Pay attention. This is exercise test for you. Estoy calificando la prueba de los vistos, okay? Continue. Number one, Amacaña.
Sería. I am not going to sit my car.
Okay, very good. La otra tienes que hacer un poquito más rápido. Okay, very good, Amacaña. Yes. Valentina, number two.
He is going to help us.
Vale, negative sentences. Write negative sentences. Please repeat.
He isn't going to help us.
Us. Okay, very good. Martin, number three.
Number three. They are going to study hard.
Repeat again.
They aren't going to study hard.
Study, Martin. Okay, very good. Continue, Domenica. Domenica. Mi líder, chequeme si Domenica está, por favor. Micaela, Gualoto.
We aren't going to cook dinner tonight.
Okay, very good. Juan, I celebrate.
Sí está Abigail, profe.
Thank you. No, Abby, Doménica Galeas. Doménica is here. One moment, please, Juan. Doménica.
No está, teacher.
No está, okay, Juanse, please.
Yeah. I am going to celebrate my birthday this year.
Juanse, negative sentences.
Ah, I am not.
Okay, very good, Juanse. Thank you, very good. Josué, she.
Yeah, teacher. She isn't going to cleaning her room.
Okay. So very good, Melanie. They.
They aren't going to my house.
Okay, very good, Melanie. Isabella Segovia. She.
Negative.
Sentences is negative, Isabella. Pay attention, negative.
She isn't stay with Amy.
Okay, very good, Isabella. Emily Travis.
Sí, teacher.
Continue. Dale.
Ay. They aren't going to change their clothes.
Repeat again.
They aren't going to change their clothes.
Change, okay. Dance. Micaela Velasco.
Yeah. My method. We aren't going to head up next Sunday.
Get up. Repeat, please. Get up.
Get up.
Okay, repeat everybody's sentences. Like, no, repeat how you mean.
We aren't going to get up early next Sunday.
Sunday. Okay, very good. Okay, students. Very good, students. The final is your tech test. Al final le digo cuánto sacó en la pruebita. Okay, in this moment, say your workbook, students. Open your workbook, page number 46.
Okay.
Complete this exercise, students, please. What page? Candice.
One page.
Page number 46. Juanse, only.
Toma, dijo teacher.
Candice, Micaela Velasco. Repeat, Mani, teacher. Open your student book. The workbook, sorry. Page number 46.
Monday.
Yes, complete this exercise. Complete exercise, students. This moment now. Juanse, only check, Juanse. In this moment now, Juanse, in your notebook, in su cuaderno, made five sentences, Juanse. For example, vas a realizar cinco oraciones, positivas, negativas y pregunta.
Okay?
Juanse, one moment, Juanse. For example, he is busy a doctor. Negative, he isn't. Use the same sentences. Puedo utilizar la misma oración. Afirmativa, negativa y pregunta. Ok, Juanse. Only three sentences. Only three sentences. With this verb. Con este, with this one moment, please. Juanse. Con I, he, she y we. Con eso vas a hacer. Con I, he, she y we. ¿Ok? Con eso sabes, vas a hacer oraciones. Positiva, la misma oración que le dijiste positiva, la haces negativa. Y la misma oración le puedes hacer pregunta. ¿Ok? Juan, any doubts are here? Tell me, ¿alguna duda está aquí?
Profe, yo tengo una
duda. Pregunta.
I have a question. Candice, Abigail, repeat.
I have a question. De lo que vamos a hacer, ¿tenemos que pegar todas las imágenes respecto a lo que dice abajo?
Las que usted decida, mi amor, las que usted escoja.
Yeah.
This is the exercise. Choose 7 activities. 7, only 7. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Teacher.
Only 7 activities.
Teacher.
Tell me.
I have a question.
Tell me, Mika.
Solo hacemos la página 46.
Only 46.
Solo 46.
Exercise number 1.
Tenemos, teacher, que recortar.
Yes, cut and paste in different ways.
Ahora hacemos el primer ejercicio.
¿Y no hacemos las oraciones?
Yes, Martín, complete the exercise everywhere. The pen number. For example, this is cut number on Monday. The other movies on Sunday. And play soccer on Wednesday. Okay? Cut and paste and write the questions.
Ah, ya, okay. Ya lo entendí. Solo la primera one. What did you mean in hoja, teacher?
Sorry.
What did you mean in hoja?
Chip.
Check, yeah.
Chip.
Solo la primera check.
Goodies. Cut and paste in different days, students. 7 activities. Escoja 7 actividades y las pegamos en different days, los diferentes días.
Por esto, teacher.
And this exercise is write the question using this going to. Write the questions. Look at the example, students.
¿Y si uno no tiene pegamento en su casa?
Oh my God. Use. Déjalas pegadas así encimita. Déjalas sobrepuestas encima. Para que después. Oh, okay. Complete the exercise. Remember the structure for a question, students. Verb to be plus subject plus going to plus verb plus complement. This structure you have in your notebook. La estructura la debe tener en su cuaderno porque esa clase sí la vimos antes de salir. Ahí puede chequear el estructura.
Mande, teacher. Va a chequear el notebook. ¡No!
Después de pegar hacemos las oraciones y en esas líneas chiquititas, ¿qué hacemos?
Write the answer, la respuesta.
¿Lo que hicimos o lo que no hicimos?
No, mi amor, dice, write the question. Are you going to visit your parents this week? This is question for you. Are you going to visit your parents this week?
No,
I am not. This is a question for you. Okay. Students, listen the score. Hay Macaña, A. Valentina, A. Martín, 9. Domenica, A. Micaela Gualoto, 9. Juan, A. Josué, A. Melanie, A. Isabela Segovia, A. Emily Traves, A. Micaela Velasco, A. Isabela Villavicencio, A. This is the score.
Yo, profe, tengo 9.
Yes, no practice in your house the grammar, student. Practice in your house.
¿Por qué, teacher, tengo 9?
Ay, profe, yo sí dije bien. Ah, cierto.
Yo también dije.
Yo tengo 9.
Ey, yo soy.
También, teacher, toma la pronunciación.
Yes. Finish, students. The time is short. Students, one moment, please. Look at these students. Mira un momentito acá. Así como yo tengo, yo les dije que iban a poner la gramática, ¿se acuerdan? En una hojita donde usted pueda ver grande la estructura del going to. Afirmativo, negativo y pregunta. ¿Ok? ¿Lo hicieron? ¿O no lo hicieron? Hace la manito. ¿Quién hizo la estructura?
Yo sí hice, pero a mí me falta poner la estructura de cómo se hace, pero ya tengo hecho.
Ok.
Solo me falta poner la estructura.
Mañana les reviso esa hojita de la estructura del going to en una cartulina, en una hoja de papel bond, en lo que usted...
¿Me puede volver a poner la hojita?
Sí, profe, por favor.
This is only the example, students. This is only the example. It's the other grammar. ¿Cómo? Usted tiene que poner la estructura. En su cuaderno de inglés está la estructura. Afirmativo, negativo, pregunta del going to. ¿Ok? Ese es un ejemplo. ¿Cómo lo va a hacer? Pintadito así grande, con las flechitas. Afirmativo, negativo, and question.
¿Cómo, teacher?
Ponemos aquí, going to negative structure. Y revisamos en el cuaderno de inglés. Check the grammar.
Teacher.
Hey, students.
Debe de ser en una cartulina o en una hoja, ¿no es cierto?
A lo que usted disponga en casita.
Ya.
Yeah. Ok, students. Por favor, Melanie, Ponce, no estás con la cámara encendida, no puedo ver si estás trabajando, no estás trabajando. Igual Micaela Velasco. Cuando estén en las clases tiene que estar con la cámara encendida para poderle ver.
Teacher, a mí no me vale la cámara.
Adrián Ceballos, ¿quién es? Adrián Ceballos, Martín.
No, yo, teacher.
No, teacher.
Mi amor, no lo puedo ver. ¿Quién es Juiz? Adrián Ceballos. Adriana.
Emily.
Emily, mi amor.
Mi mamá.
Ok, students. The time is short. The teacher said bye-bye. Students, pay attention.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.